I'm Karl Ude-Martinez. From an early age, I was thrown into the exciting world of jousting and historical combat stunt displays. I've always been fascinated with what it was like for the common soldier throughout history. What did they experience? What horrors did they witness? And how devastating were their weapons? On the battlefield, how important were these instruments of death?